Hey, I was actually just coming to look for you.
So I just gave Admiral Kilbride the after-action report while walking to his car.
So, wait, what's with Rob Durant's endgame?
Yeah, so CSU found a list of potential dates and targets on the computer in the van. It looks like it was just all about the money. Durant had always been a heist man, and with that sort of ballistic armor...
made him feel like superhuman.
Yeah. Ooh, you know what we need? A little Grand Central Market. Beer, brats, McConnell's ice cream. What do you think?
Good. Yeah.
Cool.
Sounds good. Actually, you know what? That sounds great, because I've been wanting to incorporate more beer and brats into the dietary motif.
What's going on here, Beal?
What? Nothing. What do you mean?
Like, with you and the level of awkwardness, it's more than usual.
A situation has come up, and it's a business thing, but not like a business thing. It's like the universe or Yoda or whatever higher power you believe in telling me to do something that I have wanted to do for a while.
Okay.
But I don't know if I can, because I don't want you to think that it's just a financial decision and not because...
Because what?
Because I've never been this happy, and I never want to be somewhere where you aren't.
Wow. That is ridiculously cute, but I'm still pretty confused.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah.
Maybe I should just blurt it out.
Ooh. You should. Just blurt. Yeah.
My landlord is selling my place, and I need to move out. And I want to find a new place, but like a nice place, right? But I don't want you to think that I'm asking you what I'm about to ask you just because my landlord got a sweet deal on a condo in Ala Moana and needs that money to move to Hawaii.
I would love to move in with you.
Really?
Really?
Where should we live? Should we get a dog?
Beal, brats, beer, onward.
Okay, wait, we work long hours. Maybe we should get a cat.